Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video we'll see how to use AnyDesk. AnyDesk is a software in which you can access any other desktop from your own desktop. So if you guys have heard about TeamViewer, and if your TeamViewer is not working, so the best alternative for TeamViewer will be AnyDesk. So as you can see here, it is written remote desktop software, anywhere, anytime, AnyDesk. Okay, now we're going to see how to download AnyDesk on your Windows 10 operating system. So as you can see here, already it's detected that I'm using Windows. But if you're using any other operating system, suppose you're using Mac OS, so you just go to downloads. It'll automatically detect, but I'm just showing you how you can download for other operating systems. So you can see Windows, Mac OS, Android, iOS, Linux, Raspberry, FreeBSD and Chrome OS. These are all the supported operating systems where you can use AnyDesk. Now as we're using Windows, let's just click on download now, and we click here this download version 6. Okay, now it says thank you for downloading and our download has started. Now once our download is complete, go to the download section, and when you find AnyDesk, just hit enter. As soon as you hit enter, it will start loading, it will start installing on your system. Now as you can see, this has started and it says connecting to AnyDesk network. Now you can see green tick mark has appeared up here. Now this is the ID. ID is present here through which I can connect to any other device. Any other can connect their device with my device by using this ID. And if you want to connect to someone else's device, you can just enter their desk ID or their ID here, and then you can just click on connect. Okay, so this is how you can use AnyDesk. And there's one more option. If you don't if you click here, AnyDesk will open like this and you can use it. But if you want to install AnyDesk on this PC, you can see this option, install AnyDesk on this PC. Just click here, and these will be all the permissions that you will need to accept. But if you don't want to, you can already, if you open up AnyDesk, you can see this has appeared, and AnyDesk works just fine. Even if you do this, there's no problem at all. But if you want to install a file, what you have to do is, if you access AnyDesk this way, what will happen is you'll always have to find this download file. If you delete this download file, you won't be able to accept use AnyDesk because it is not installed on your system. But if you don't want to do that and you want to install AnyDesk, you can just click on accept and install, and then AnyDesk will be installed on your PC. Okay, so that was it. That is how you can use AnyDesk on your PC. If you like this video, make sure you subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you.